This is a video of me going to the Power Showcase. I just got into a groove, kind of, and just rolled, pretty much.
Take a good look at that one, because it's out of here.
This one, right here, that I just hit right there, bam. Went about 502 feet. And when I heard it, it actually hit the back of the dome, and it popped. And I just looked back, and I went, wow. When that hit YouTube, and when that hit the internet and stuff, and when that hit everything, it was something that started the hype surrounds me, and it all started from there.
Over the weekend, there was the Power Showcase in Miami at Marlins Stadium. The top high school players in the country come out.
Personally, thank all of you for coming to this year's event. This is the 10th anniversary.
And it's not something that you're used to studying and training and developing. So your subconscious, your emotional mind is going to come to you and say, no, I don't want to look at that right now. I don't want to go through that right now. I don't need to do that right now. It's all the physical and training and traveling all over the country and doing all these, you know, performance, you know, showcases and getting with the top programs. That's all important. Juice. But you need to train and develop your minds.
You know, when you're walking up to the plate, you don't have to go over. I know it's different now. They pull you down for autographs and everything. All you have to do, even high school kids, not even if you make the majors, even in high school when the little guys are looking up to you, look in their eyes, wink, and say, how you doing, slugger? They're going to remember that. They're going to remember it their whole lives.
I've definitely saved the best for last. And let's give him a wonderful and warm welcome, Mr. Tim Bransfield.
Think of what your challenges are and what you think is impossible, because everything I have done has been, since 2002, I was told was impossible.
Representing North Carolina, he's a 6-foot quarter fielder who bats and throws from the right side. A freshman at North Buzzard High School in Leland, North Carolina, Tyler T. Bone Grimes.
Tyler Grice.
And how did it feel just navigating your first?
Oh, it felt good to be able to know, like, I got to shake Babe Ruth's granddaughter's hand. Not many kids get to do that, so that felt pretty good.
And what are you looking forward to most?
I'm just looking forward to playing on the field. And if I hit 50 home runs or I hit no home runs, I'm still playing on Marlins Park.
I want to be yours, pretty baby. Yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm back.
This is North Carolina. Put your hands together for Team Bowl Riders.
There's a drive hit to deep left field. It is flying and it is gone.
I make a rich woman beg and I make a good woman steal. I make an old woman blush and I make a young girl squeal. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone.
Let's set it fair. He strikes a pose and watches him leave the yard. T-Bone Grice out of North Carolina finishes with two home runs, longest traveling 381 feet.
And if you were to ask me, after all that we've been through, still believe in magic? Well, yes, I